Yeah, so I came to an open day, and the thing that stood out the most to me was going around the Innovation Centre and the fact that all the prototypes at Bournemouth are handmade and they all work, and also the expansiveness of the course, the range of subjects that are covered, particularly in product design. So you've got things like aesthetics and engineering and model making and all that sort of stuff. It's fantastic, really.
One of the things I really loved about this course was the fact that we get to make our own products. A lot of places you don't really get to do that. A lot of them are industry made, and it's, the facilities here are great. And I found that testing our products as well was really, really helpful. My design changed many times through the process just because I'd make it and find that it just didn't work. So testing was really important, and I loved that bit of the course.
So the research that some of my academics has done has been really inspirational for me. It's enabled me to be able to see the kind of things that they've been able to do whilst they've been working here, and like what I could go on to do in the future. I love being able to have the support from them at any time of the day, any time that I need to speak to them about anything that I need, even when I'm struggling about my mental health or anything like that. They've been great.
So the staff and the lecturers and even my peers, they were very supportive and they were very helpful through and through. I'm glad that I was able to study in this university.
The best thing I did probably on this course so far was placement. It really taught me some professional skills and development skills, and I sort of developed this into my final product as well. Coming to so many design shows throughout the years, I've seen so many different problems and so many different solutions, and it's this sort of problem solving skills with any means, mathematically or making it just look nice, and it's kind of what inspired me to come here as well and to come to Bournemouth Uni.